Yes, go ahead.
Night action.
Deputy Director Hawkins.
Sutherland, what the hell are you doing here?
Diane Farr sent me to take Miss Larkin.
You're Peter.
Rose?
Oh my God, what's happening?
It's gonna be all right, okay?
What's your name?
Rose.
Okay, Rose, I'm Peter.
Yeah, I'm gonna help you.
Where are you taking me?
I'm gonna take you away from all this, all right? I brought you daffodils on a pretty string. Hey, but they won't fly. We're gonna get these guys. Believe me.
Peter, is that you?
Rose?
Yeah.
I can't sleep and I remembered the number.
Boy, you remembered this number? Need anything else before I go?
Wait, you're not staying?
I have to go to work.
So that's it. Just goodbye forever.
I don't know.
What's happening?
We have to get out of here right now.
How'd you get in here?
They cut the power. The lock on your door isn't working. We have to go. Come on.
I told you that I was a nobody at the White House. I meant it. This is way above my level.
Peter.
Yeah, what's up?
Thank you for protecting me. And you bet your life on it. My life?
Yeah.
And if somebody hurts, Peter.
Yeah.
You got a friend for me to double date with you and Peter?
Oh, Peter and I aren't.
Oh, not bad.
He's just looking out for me.
You'll be okay.
Yeah. So are you. He's a good guy.
The best.
I never left. Oh my God.
Is he good?
Do you remember the first time when I called Night Action? What you said to me on the phone when I was terrified in that closet?
No.
You told me to fight like hell. And that's what I need you to do right now.
Hey, you good?
Are you?